Okay, here I giving you another examples that is totally from the two hemisphere, okay, the opposite hemisphere. If it is 4 a.m. Wednesday at a place with longitude of 165 degree west, what would be the time and day at a place with the longitude if it is if 165 degree east? That means you already know here the date and time, right? Day and time. Here the time day is Wednesday and time is 4 a.m. So now first you do the this time you have to calculate for calculating the difference of longitude of two place you have to added 165 and 165 east and west. So the if we added the time now the total degree is 330 degree. Okay, and now what do you do next? You have to convert this degree into the minute, and you know 1 minute 1 degree equals to 4 minutes. So 330 degree into 4 equals to 1320 minute. Now you already get the this minute. So you convert this minute into the hour, that means you have to divide it by 60. This minute divided by 60. So if you divide it 1320 divided by 60 equal to answer is 22 hour. Okay. So as you know the time increasing in the east 22 hour would be added to the time of 165 degree west. You already know the time is 4 a.m. and Wednesday and now it is 22 hour. So what do you do? 4 a.m. Wednesday 4 hour plus 22 degree equals to 22 hours equals to 4 hour plus 22 hours equals to 26 hour. But you know 1 day is equals to 24 hour, so you have to minus 26 hour minus 24 hour, then what the answer is 22 hours only. 26 hour minus 24 hours equals to 2 hours. Next, what you added, you already know that if we go to the eastern hemisphere the time is always added. Okay, and so now the 2 hour is added. Already you know that 24 hour in our hand, that means 1 day is already in our hand. So you this 2 extra hour, what you do this 2 extra hour, you have to be added 2 extra hour on the next day, that means Thursday. So the day and the time of the 165 degree east hemisphere is that 2 a.m. and it is the next day, Wednesday. So in eastern hemisphere the next day in 165 the day is because we already get 24 hour means 1 day. So the time is 2 a.m. and Wednesday next day is Thursday. So the time is 2 a.m. and Thursday in 165 degree east hemisphere. Okay, understood? Thank you.